Hello class 5, so this is another chapter 10, smart gadgets. So you can see some pictures in your screen. So basically we use a wide range of devices in our day-to-day activities which make our work easier. So actually the devices reduce our workload, save time and provide entertainment and also help us to lead a comfortable life. So what are the smart gadgets? Basically smart gadgets are usually small electronic devices. So a gadget is a small tool such as a machine that has a particular function but is often thought of as a novelty. Gadgets are sometimes referred to as gizmos. Gizmos in particular are a bit different than gadgets. Gadgets in particular are small tools powered by electronic principles, a circuit board. Smart gadgets can be used in home appliances, car accessories, gaming accessories, health monitor, office product, as well as communication processes. So nowadays, there are many latest things that are invented every day, like computers, smartphones, tabs, etc. There are computers which have no external CPU, wireless mouse, keyboard, transparent screen, and are curved. There are also computers that are wearable. So latest gadgets, smartphones, as you can see in your screen. So there are also many changes in the technology or smartphones. They are also becoming more and more smarter. They are coming with flexible screen, waterproof transparent screen, etc. The companies that are making smartphones like Apple, Samsung, Lenovo, Windows, Micromax, etc. So are going well and adding more and more good features to them. So in our next class, we will know more about smart gadgets.